Alejandro Martinez underway through the first 250 at almost 70 kilometers an hour now, getting himself up to speed, getting on top this huge gear that he's riding. He goes for the finish now, and he's going to reach it in a time of 59.871.